A retired Indian Army personnel and a school teacher have been arrested in Jammu and Kashmir for being part of the espionage racket run by the ISI, bringing the total number of arrests in this case so far to 4. The Delhi police said the team of Interstate Cell of Crime Branch had gone to Jammu and Kashmir in search of other persons involved in this racket when they arrested Munawar Ahmed Mir, a retired Havaldar of the Indian Army. He had joined the Indian Army in 1995 and retired in 2011 after serving in J&K Light Infantry, Rashtriya Rifles at various places in India. The school teacher was arrested from Khablan Tehsil in Thana Mandi of Rajouri district. Further investigation in this is underway and all the arrested people would be produced before a Delhi court today. From correspondent Zabbar, from Rajouri, for ANI.